टॉपिक ऑफ टुडेज वीडियो इज यूनिवर्सल लॉ ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन. सो एज वी नो ग्रेविटेशन दैट इन द यूनिवर्स ईच ऑब्जेक्ट अट्रैक्ट द अदर ऑब्जेक्ट विद अ फोर्स, दैट फोर्स इज कॉल्ड ग्रेविटेशन और ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स. So what is universal law of gravitation? That every object in the universe attracts every other object with a force which is directly proportional to the product of their masses. Okay, directly proportional to the product of their masses. We have two objects and both objects attracting each other with a force. So that force is directly proportional to the product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. Inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. And that force acts along the line joining the centers of the two objects. Now understand this, and in a mathematical way we prove the formula also. We prove the mathematical formula of universal law of gravitation. As you see the picture, we have two objects A and B having different masses m1 and m2. So a force is working, that force FAB and FBA in opposite direction. D is the distance between the centers of the object. This is D. So what is the definition of universal law of gravitation? The force is directly proportional to the product of their masses. So we have two different mass, m1 and m2. So F is directly proportional m1, m2, make it equation 1. Then the second statement, it is written that the force is inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. So what is the distance between them? D. So F is inversely proportional 1 by D square, make it equation number 2. It is inversely related to the square of the distance between them. So from 1 and 2 we can write F is proportional to m1 m2 by D square. Okay, now to remove this proportional sign, we have to use a constant value. So that constant value we will write that F is equal to capital G M1 M2 by D square. This is the formula of universal law of gravitation. Now what is G? G is known as universal gravitational constant.